Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Nick, so this will be a combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're...
What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, rookie.
What's the matter, rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie. Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
Slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. How power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. Alright, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. Should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it. Listen, Major Van Zandt's got trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving. I'll be in touch.
BG-386, not quite a home away from home in the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
Come in, Rookie. You still breathing? Good. Okay, Rookie. We're gonna reset the system with a power breaker. It should be a lever. Pull it to shut the system down. Thank you. back on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system. What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter. Get out of there. Regroup with the others. Move it, rookie. It must still be nearby. If they find out what I've done to this place. Try the other door. Do you see its body? Incoming! Got stims if you need them. Damn it! Now I'm locked in. Whatever Sanctum Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card, this drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. Picking up movement ahead of you, and it ain't friendly. I'm locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Good job, Rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlow. Anyway, listen. I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here. Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lightning, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Rookie.
Thank you.
touch with Gibson.
Gibson's down, Echo Team. Sending the rookie your way. Take good care of him. He's had a rough ride.
Sure thing, Tequila. I'll treat him like my kid brother.
Welcome to base camp, rookie.
You had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
I've got readings.
Let's move.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Fry.
What the? What happened to the lights?
This is it.
Just stay quiet. We'll make it.
We're on our own here. Was that movement? Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Huh?
headed your way.
Tell him to hurry the fuck up. Oh, shit. Don't let your guard up. Let's move.
Area sealed.
Which Greer Echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end?
Hey! I think I can squeeze through!
Climb over! Now!
Get in the elevator. All Marines, regroup and retreat. Everybody, get back to the dropship off E-Point.
This place is going to hell.
Rookie, the sewer system runs underneath the entire colony. Follow the sewer tunnel back to the garage. Do it, Marine. You can wash the shit off in orbit.
Rookie,
Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Last door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log in to the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there. I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Ugh.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Bring the systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery. Elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.